The following segment is sponsored by Oakview Medical Associates.
February is Heart Disease Month, and Dr. Nita Bajour from Oakview Medical Associates prescribes lifestyle medicine for the heart. She's with us this morning. Hi, Dr. Nita.
Good morning.
First, let's talk about the types of heart disease and the symptoms. Heart disease covers any disorder of the heart, right?
That's right. Cardiovascular disease, basically the name states that it's everything to do with your heart. It ranges from, plaque or atherosclerotic disease to congenital heart disease, things that you're born with, genetics, also cardiomyopathy. There's a variety of heart disease conditions that we treat.
All right. When it comes to risk factors, then, some are lifestyle choices, some are genetic.
Yeah, cardiovascular disease is highly linked to lifestyle choices, our diet, our nutrition, physical activity, sleep, stress management, and just knowing that it's within you to take care of those things. I really like to educate our patients in maximizing what they can do, their potential. You know, sometimes you need medications to manage that, and that's okay, but never underestimate what your lifestyle can do for you.
And getting into that lifestyle medicine for the heart begins with these healthy habits. Talk to us about your recommendations.
So we evaluate the patient, you know, looking at their vital signs, their blood pressure, their pulse, their oxygen level, their waist circumference, the body mass index, various ways of looking at a person's cardiovascular health. We look at their risk factors, their family history. And then when it comes to a management plan, you know, if their cholesterol is elevated, there are risk scoring strategies we use to see if they need medication or if we can work with them on lifestyle safely. And we get excellent reduction in the bad cholesterol numbers. We can improve diabetes. The chronic disease impact is huge in our community. I mean, if we can reverse chronic disease, diabetes, and heart disease, we can really have a much better community overall. So we look at it more like a community level approach and what we can do at a personal level to improve our community.
And people love that. Talk to us about your specialties and your practice at Oakview Medical Associates.
So we're board certified in family medicine, which is we're trained to take care of the entire family. So we see pediatrics, internal medicine patients, gynecology, office procedures. We do some skin cancer screenings. And then we also take care of a lot of the diagnostic testing. So we have x-ray in-house, we have ultrasound, we have blood work facility in-house. So we try to really be the patient's medical home. We do sleep apnea testing. We do a lot of cardiovascular testing, and we work very well with our specialists. So if we diagnose a condition, we can get you to the right specialist quickly. We don't like to kind of sit around and just refer patients and wait for that appointment. We step on it. We're very hands-on. We like to have the patient, you know, we hold their hand throughout the process, and we really make sure they have confidence in their care.
Good proactive lifestyle medicine. Oakview Medical Associates is located at 11 Five Forks Plaza Court in Simpsonville. The number on screen, 627-0444. Dr. Nita Bajour of Oakview Medical Associates, thanks so much for being here.
Thanks, Margaret.